This is CBS 7 News at 10. Your eye on West Texas.
I thought maybe someone had robbed the mall or something, but it was a bomb threat, which in my opinion is worse than a robbery.
A normal shopping day turns into an alarming situation after a suspicious package puts everyone on high alert. Our top story tonight at 10 o'clock, Midland Police are revealing more information about what led to a massive evacuation at Midland Park Mall this afternoon. Here's what we know so far. About 4:15, Midland Police were notified that mall security found a suspicious green backpack just outside of the Ross store on the east side of the mall. Midland Police and mall security prompted an evacuation of the building. A bomb squad was called out and they used a robot and X-ray to inspect the package. Midland Police have confirmed tonight that the contents inside that backpack were not explosives. CBS 7's Jennifer Samp was there as shoppers and mall employees were evacuated. She joins us now live from the scene with what they say took place today. Jennifer?
That's right, Tatum. Although police say the contents of this backpack was not a threat, people were still in fear for their safety. Shoppers and Midland Park Mall employees described the scene as chaotic after security called in a suspicious backpack that could contain an explosive.
I thought maybe someone had robbed the mall or something, but it was a bomb threat, which in my opinion is worse than a robbery.
I was wondering who was in the mall, where they got, what's going to happen to Midland, is the mall going to blow up, and what are these people doing? I think it's crazy.
I don't want to blow up. I want to get her out of here.
Gage Trevino frantically circled the mall parking lot after a text from his mother, who was inside the building at the time, saying there was a bomb threat.
She just texted me and said she was in there, and they're not letting her leave.
Sarah Higgins, a spokesperson with the City of Midland, says the police department's explosive ordnance disposal team didn't take any chances.
They go to training all over the United States as well as here in Midland to prepare for these sort of events.
After finding no threat, the mall was shortly reopened, and Gage was reunited with his mother. Higgins says the team sent the robot back in to make sure the building was safe.
What was in the package led us to come out here. It sounded kind of suspicious, but there were no explosives inside the package.
Now, Tatum, we asked what was inside this backpack that made it so suspicious. And police tell us that they are not giving away any details because of concerns there may be copycats out there. For now, live in Midland, Jennifer Samp, CBS 7 News. Back to you.